I don't trust my hairdresser right now, though, because look, it's not my hairdresser's fault. I haven't had time. Does it look all right? The name of the salon is Nicole's Studio. It is at 261 Culpin Street in Quincy, Massachusetts. The biggest thing when you walk into a salon is the intimidation. You know, some of these higher-end salons, you walk in, you know, it costs a lot of money to go there. They do a great job on your hair, but you walk in the door and they don't even say hi to you. It's not always about the cost of what you're getting. We all have the same education. We all go to the same schools. We all use the same product. The price is just not as high. Because the roof over my head isn't as high. You're gonna come into my salon and everybody's gonna be friendly. There's no clickiness, there's no gossip. And that comes with working with women, of course. That's why we want men in there, to break it up. I love doing men's cuts. Love it. They realize what a good haircut is, finally. I love to do color, love color. If I wasn't doing color, I couldn't sit there and cut all day. I love to cut, but I absolutely love coloring and I love meeting new people. You using color yet?
Oh, yes.
Every person that sits in our chair is an individual and you have to give them what they want for the reasons that they want it. Every salon that I have worked in, and this is what I'm basing my salon in, is the experience that I've had, is my clients say, I walk in the door and everybody's pleasant and everybody says hello and I feel comfortable the second I walk in there. And I'm happy when I walk out. I haven't walked away to get my water yet.